And then you had someone else stop by who some people might recognize, correct?
He didn't stop by our house. We went to his house.
Oh, of course.
Conor Oberst, he's probably best known as the front man of the band Bright Eyes, invited us over to Arlen Studios for a session. That's the famous recording studio in Austin, Texas that Willie Nelson often calls home. He's got a new solo album that came out in March called Salutations, and we were lucky enough to record a session with him. He played a couple songs from that record, and I actually got to interview him.
Politics is a topic that's never too far from your writing, especially on past Bright Eyes records. I'm Wide Awake This Morning touched on the Iraq war protests pretty heavily.
Yeah.
Do you have anything that you're working on coming out that's going to be, I guess, delving into the political climate we're experiencing here in the U.S. right now?
I feel like my songs happen as they happen. I'm still like in the shock stage as far as the Trump situation goes. I imagine eventually these feelings that I've been feeling and these things I'm witnessing that are causing me such shock, I imagine in some way, shape, or form they'll find their way into my music.
We talked about your collaboration with the Police Brothers. Another collaboration that you were involved with about, I guess, 7 or 8 years ago was Monsters of Folk.
Has it been that long?
Yeah, with Jim James and M. Ward, who we're familiar with in Portland.
Yeah.
And Mike Mogus, your longtime collaborator in Bright Eyes.
Yeah.
Will Johnson from Centromatic.
Absolutely.
I'm curious, Jim said a while back that you guys might be working on a follow-up album. Is that coming along still?
Yes, we did. We recorded some songs. And then we had this kind of very ambitious idea about making a full-length feature film, because it seems like when you're like, you know, when you're a super group, you can't just like make a second record. I mean, that would be ridiculous. You have to make a full-length feature action film. I wrote a script and we were getting a little traction, but you know, the movie business is tough. Still putting it together, but we basically need like $100 million to make the movie like the right way. It's like a lot heavy on the CGI and stuff. So
if you're out there and you have $100 million to burn on an indie rock action film,
but no, in the seriousness, that actually all everything I told you is actually true. Maybe not the $100 million part, but we were trying to make this thing. But it's not. I don't know. Basically, what I'm saying is, I would love to even make a record or even play a show or do anything. Just hang out with those guys would be great. Actually, M's coming through today because we're all playing the Willie Nelson's Luck reunion tomorrow.
They're looking for you, brother. They keep stopping by the house. They're waiting at my work